Yeah. I'm addicted to this fucking game.
I'm waiting for it to load. That's why I just suddenly shut up. Good morning, Night City! I love that one. We're gonna leave off. Oh, yeah. I remember. So...
Hello, I'm Arif Iqbal, and you're watching...
Trying to think. I remember. I left off, and I just completed Judy's storyline. Completed it entirely. I got the achievement for it, too. As you can tell by where the hell I'm standing. We'll miss you, Judy. But I kind of forgot that if you're not a chick, you don't get the little spicy scene, so I didn't get the spicy scene. I gotta change these pants. I just now realized what I'm wearing. Okay, we have to go to Embers, but before we do that, I'm going back to my place to change my pants. My Cinderella don't wear heels, just Jordan ones. No night, just stair heels, just only one. Only one. Cinderella don't wear heels, just Jordan ones. Bum, 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 bum. What did I just hear? I'm on Discord currently messing with something. I just heard something wild. Know that our dad's ever free. There's all the cigarettes that he's made us smoke. Is that a litter box in here yet? Doesn't seem like it. Wardrobe time. I never realized that these pants have tiger stripes on them, which is weird. Where's Johnny's aviators? There we go. Ah, there it is. And nothing's ever free. This is not supposed to be. Hold on, let me get a picture of David Martinez real quick. David Martinez. Images. Black shirt. Okay. I thought it was a black shirt. Can't you just unequip this entirely? Oh yeah, you can. Know what? Let's do strong Martinez. When he decided to drop everything and just go straight up, no shirt, blue pants. That's pretty close. I'd choose anywhere. They look like blue high tops, really not. They look like this. Except they have red, I was curious what these are. What the fuck are these? What color are they? he has red socks with blue and black shoes. There you go. Just put that ass on Tim. Here's my girlfriend. Gonna see you in the mirror right now. Let's see if we look like Johnny whenever we look in here. Will we go crazy and look like Johnny? Nope. Finally enough now. All right, let's sleep. It's making me the afternoon where it's nice and bright out. There we go. Get that XP bonus. Interesting, you can see the odd graffiti through the wall. Alright. Let's continue on with our normal story. Wait, no. I know what I need to do. Okay. Number one, we're not doing the right thing.
Nancy? I mean, Bess. Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
She's not here.
You know when she'll be back?
She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. If anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Fuck. So do I, Johnny. So do I. Good, I actually have a spot right next to it. Oh yeah, shit, I gotta show off the build. Sisters and brothers are picking sides. Terrified. Now let's listen to Release Radar. Alright, build. We're running La Chingona Dorada, which is Jackie's pistol, Malorian Arms 3516, Johnny's, and a M221 Saratoga with burn. Character 14, 16, 12, 11, 9. In reflexes, we have almost everything in handguns. Assault, we have named Bullet Jock, and Bullseye. We also have just three skills and blades. I don't use my mono wire as much as I thought I would. Athletics, we have almost everything that I want. Only one thing in Annihilation. I should probably take that point out. Okay. Intelligence, we got that and literally only that, funnily enough. Quick hacking, we only have Hacker's Manual. I stopped using hack stuff. Ninjutsu, we have three things. That's all I really wanted. And Cold Blood, we have those four things. Onward. Okay.
Like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that. Totem Tennis.
Start moving.
Fuck yeah. Third floor. Press the button. My fingers are numb.
He's drunk out of his mind. And yeah, I am pretty minimalist. I only got like a few things that actually properly change my body. Quite literally. If you go here, back, cyberware, I literally don't have that much. Just all the stuff in the frontal cortex. One. Not even that much. This isn't even technically attached into your arm. It's just a thing on your arm. Legs, yes, that's actually changed in my legs. This technically doesn't do anything. This is something. This is. Yeah, it's not that much. Also, I do have a new Sandy. It's called a Sandivistan. Backpack. Cyberware. Will it show it? No, it won't show it. I have one of those other ones that you can acquire on the map. Lovely. Crackhead.
Go on. You'll blend in. No problem.
No. Not another tote. Again.
It's Dum Dum.
Alone this time, huh? No punk-ass amigo today?
One more word about him, and I stamp you out like a roach. Got it?
Got it.
Feels like I know this guy. Why?
Looking for Beth's Isis.
I would kill him here for what he just said.
She is, but she's busy talking to Royce. He told me not to bother him.
Oh, I'll do the bothering. Lead the way.
Come on, then.
Royce, out of my fucking way.
Fondly?
Dunno. Hasn't mentioned you.
Royce and Beth's getting on all right?
She ain't too bright. Royce is being real fucking patient with her.
How'd you get him to agree to talk?
Don't think anyone ever asked him about music. Not serious, like. And Royce likes being taken serious.
Well then. Oh yeah, hold on. I have to do something. Give me a minute. Sorry, had to look at something. Okay. God damn, where are we going?
Yes, but an overly sudden shift in tone.
Again with your fucking opinion. Fuzz, grit, distortion. That's what it's about. Feel it rumble in your gut, pulse in your teeth. It's music you chew up and shit out. Who's he? Another media? This is V! All foods, remember? Maybe. All the fucking meat faces look the same to me.
Can this wait? I still have a couple of questions.
Well, you think you got all you need? You wanted half an hour of my time, we're on day three.
That's Nancy, all right. Change things up a bit.
Went for a cruise on the Ebonique the other day. Your turf, right?
Yeah. My people gave you a tour of the docks.
Seemed a little busy. Might want to think about a better system than an old Athena 3.
Already pissing me off. What's worse, he might be right.
Damn.
Got some biz with Bez.
I don't know him.
Kerry Uridine sent me.
Ah, Uridine, of course. Where would you put him on the musical map?
You know what happens when you filter all the pulp and shit out of juice? Gets clean, smooth, soft. Flies off the shelves in corpo supermarkets. And what's it look like? Piss. That's what. That's about where I'd put rocker boy music.
Ooh.
Get the fuck out, both of you. Wasted enough time. Come on. We'll scan you on the way out.
Give us a minute.
Do I have to put his tattoo back on for you to recognize me?
I don't know what Kerry wants, but it's not gonna happen if I don't get out of here in one piece.
Shouldn't have messed with Maelstrom. Don't know how you got them to let you in. but they're gonna scan every damn file before you take one step out. And assuming they won't like what they see...
You gonna lecture me or help me get out of here?
All right, you gotta get her out of this.
Which one is it? Okay, hold on. Cyberpunk, how to get Nancy out of Maelstrom. Second conflict. If you're dealing with Dum Dum and Royce, you'll have a third option. Steal the data and escape the...
Copy the data and get it out.
They want to scan you too. Not as dumb as they look.
Not about to do anything to draw any notice.
Okay, here.
Got it. Delete yours, then try and distract them.
Fuck yeah.
I'll sneak out.
Okay, try the window, guy's bathroom.
Classic.
Then circle around the back. There's a sort of balcony there. I'll meet you by the elevator.
There you go.
On my way out. Go ahead. Scan my stuff.
All right, sit down. Someone will come by.
You gotta be kidding me. I thought that was your
job.
Would
you look at that? She planned it all out.
Had time. Knows the place.
Had practice, too. Most of our gigs she left via the window. Had to.
Well, I could.
Views to die for. Grimy. Den.
See what happens when I jack in. What? There's nothing to jack in here to. What the hell was the point of it? Seems like I'm gonna have to sneak.
Find that elevator.
Fuck. I should have just shot him. Fuck this. Should have just snuck out and shot him from cover, but nope. I thought I could hop in and not get detected, but no, as soon as I fucking hop in, I got spotted.
Kidding me. I thought that was your job.
Would you look at that? She planned it all out.
Had time. Knows the place.
Had practice, too. Most of our gigs she left via the window. Had to. Den.
I could. Now, but thought he left town.
Cause he did. In a body bag.
No fucking way. Lobo would have said something.
Come on. How's he supposed to know which files are okay and which aren't? Good guy.
shit. On you damn elevator.
Fuck yeah. Not to blow a skull jack up so bored.
I went through the bathroom. I can't hop down. I'd shatter my fucking ankles in 7 different spots. Fuck that, there's 2 of you in there. What do you mean, please wait? The elevator isn't working. Slip out the door down the hallway. There's nowhere to slip out. What do you mean, slip out the door down the hallway? Elevator doesn't fucking work. This door's closed. Did I fuck something up?
Views to die for. Hey,
what is it now?
Grimy.
Okay. So apparently because I didn't shoot the bastard, it didn't count.
Right, let's find that elevator. Smooth.
You're here. Got my car downstairs. Got everything?
Yep. Send you the files in a sec.
What the fucking fuck was that?
The hell am I? How the hell did I end up here?
Fuck. Why is this elevator so damn slow?
Didn't even press anything there.
Wonder how that other thing's going. Carrie, Henry, and Denny.
You still in touch with anyone besides Carrie?
Any... who?
Huh. Now she's an actress, too.
Oh,
Holy shit, how far did we go?
Come on, car's just outside the entrance.
Was asking about samurai.
How old are you, kid? That's ancient history. Nobody gives a shit about samurai these days. Believe me,
fuck,
I
all starting to come together.
Once in a while, news
no
slows to a trickle,
so
I try to push through some nonsense about Silverhand. Where's Johnny? What actually happened in Arasaka Tower?
Henry's on board. Look at that.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Conquer like this. Hope it gets us there in one piece.
Fine by me.
Alright, so what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You!
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. I got this, trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
Believe I just saved your ass and your precious story.
Mean to ask, how do you know Royce?
Biz, some time ago.
Fascinating son of a bitch, isn't he?
Not really. He's a dickhead. God damn, how long are we gonna be loading for? There we go.
We're here. Hop out.
Alright, so, the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Let's go.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Ran into a few hiccups with the good folks from Maelstrom.
Fuck yeah! Listen, I caught Henry. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know. Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
You're gonna play with us, aren't you? You gotta make this. Send you the address.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Across the goddamn world? Thank God Carrie's thing is so close. Fast travel station right over here. Okay. Funnily enough, Carrie and Denny live right next to each other. I'll just run up the fucking road. It'll level up my athletics after all. Where the hell am I going?
V, need your help. Same spot as last time. Don't make me wait.
What is it? Hello?
Lizzie. Shit.
Well, she's not getting any help for a while, so. Rest in peace.
See those? What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking.
Lovely. Let's follow the tracks, see where they lead.
See, Carrie beat us here.
You fucking got?
V.
Danny, what?
Good you're
what
here.
Are you doing
this
here?
Is back up? In case you forgot why the hell you came here.
Shit. I meant to talk to Carrie. I didn't even see that appear until after it failed. Damn it.
See those?
What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. See,
you
Carrie beat us here.
Danny,
v.
What are you doing
here? We got a problem.
This is really
this
your
is supposed to be Henry's surprise.
This is
yeah,
your
I obviously
pool.
Missed a few beats. Looks like
you're gonna pay for
he
this
was holding
piece
some sort of
shit.
Rest. So he flooded the
you
pool
bet I
with
will.
Concrete.
Just so I can come
Henry
back
did
again.
Often get emotional.
Maybe then you'll tell me why.
What
the
about
hell
the
you
concert?
Left me to die in the street.
I haven't gotten a chance to ask Danny
left
yet.
You to
doesn't
die.
Look good though.
Oh boy.
I wish you would
Carrie'll just
die.
Make it worse.
Not really my biz.
Go. They'll get past
get
it in
the
a
fuck
second.
Out!
Carrie didn't piss all over himself out of
what,
joy
now?
When he
already?
Saw me either.
No grand tour.
This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place.
Carrie sent me. It's about the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
We're bringing back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Danny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man. Danny wants me out of the gig. And we already agreed on everything.
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about?
Oh my god.
This is all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn.
Don't make me choose. Maybe if someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Danny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem. Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Danny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful. Gotta go without one or the other. Not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else from one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
I have no idea what to pick here. Second conflict, Henry or Denny? Carrie, I'm thinking. Whichever you pick, not deeply affect questline, but you should choose the character you feel is in the right. That's Henry. That's Denny.
If we gotta choose, let's play with Denny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you...
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out.
Ah, damn it.
All right, what about Nancy?
We made contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Damn.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Great. Just great. Thanks, Henry. You fucking creep. Name creep, you fucking dickhead. Now we gotta wait a day. So, wait a day. 24 hours. Pop, pop, pop. What the hell happened to me? Did I get fucking EMP'd? Leave Denny's villa and wait a day for Nancy to call. I left. The elders are summoning me. Area hostile. Ooh, now you got me interested. Where am I? Fuck am I? Arasaka Estate. Cream. In this bastard's fucking house.
wonder what I can find here. Other than medicine, shitty weapons, armor, and very few soldiers. €550. Some random armor. Ouch.
Hey, gig's all set up super sweet like tonight at the Red Dirt.
Talk to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, no, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
What about Henry? Still not on board?
Didn't even try. Not wasting my breath on that dick tip. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Good. Which one's on the ground floor? That one is. All right. Time to let Silverhand play. You know what we gotta pull up in. I promise you I can drive better than this.
V.
V. Got something for you.
I like her eyes.
No, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whisper Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
Deleuze Orpheus. Remember that samurai graffiti in Haywood where the bakery used to be?
Uh-huh. Got painted over a while ago, but yeah. Johnny was holding the Orpheon there. Nice one.
Where'd you find it? It's like fresh off the shelf.
Bought it. Private collection. Always like to have everything down to the last detail.
Holy shit.
Best at times, but gotta respect her hustle.
How you feeling, the head of the show?
Weird. Like, I'm about to pretend to be myself. Plus, Johnny's out. Never thought I'd say I missed the bastard. But, I damn well do.
How about you tell me what happened with Henry?
Ancient history. Kept falling into all sorts of crap, then I'd have to dig him out.
You got tired of getting your hands dirty all the time.
All wrong. Managed to get him a gig with a decent band. Henry quit using, got his shit together. Things were going great, so he booted me out of his life.
Oh, damn.
What happened next?
You get off on this sort of drama? He ditched me. Partied with his new pals for a month. Then they tossed him out because he started acting up again. Ran into him on the street. Total mess. Gonk even fainted for effect. A tug at my heartstrings.
What did you do?
Left him right there, and made damn sure he couldn't find me again.
Yikes. Oh! You do have eye implants. I thought they were just... I thought I was going crazy.
Hey, thanks for putting the gig together.
Please. Carrie couldn't twiddle his own asshole without my help.
Silverhand was probably the same.
Worse. At least Carrie did what I told him to do, kept out of my hair.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
Her implants are interesting. I like them.
Right. Can't let that full house down.
Honestly, got no idea who these people are.
Just strays. Carrie didn't want word to get around.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
You think the media caught wind of this?
For sure. Hyenas.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
From Cutthroat? Damn.
He's good.
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
Got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with him.
Ready to thrash?
Fun.
Damn, it's killing me. Yep, it's working.
There you are.
This is Drowson from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
Chill,
dreamed of him.
He's in the same boat as you. Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
Think my shakes are the same. Or worse.
Crowd got you stressed, or is it me? Fuck you. You too. Let's do this.
Let's go. I'm pausing my music. Holy shit! What is wrong with you? Hold on. Hold on. You know what I gotta do. Still not loud. I'm looking at it. Okay. I'm gonna deafen myself to do this for y'all. Holy shit. I love it.
Let's go! Go crazy, Carrie. Love it! Oh, that was fire.
This is fucked up. Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove to myself, to you.
Hold on, it's too loud still.
Whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time.
Want to do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it. As a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing.
Oh boy.
You wanna hear a new
Johnny?
Oh. He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
Oh shit.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
Oh, this is how I get you.
How's the gig?
Helloprime. Samurai's found its new groove.
Damn shame I had to miss it.
Nah, can still come to my show.
You shouldn't have, really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Me.
Me. Yeah. And earlier. And never mind. Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
See you around, Gary.
V, how are you feeling? Can't believe that asshole Carrie just up and left you like this.
Guess he had somewhere to be. Badly.
Probably writing a new song as we speak.
Isn't that what you wanted? To make him feel better?
Better, but not that good.
Johnny, don't ever leave me again. I can't live without you.
That could go a long way.
Hope that's it for last requests. Not sure I can handle any more.
It is, and I'm starting to regret you agreed to this concert.
Here I thought I'd hear, thank you, V. Said it was important to you, this thing with Carrie.
It was, but not more important than you. Carrie's got his life back, whereas we should be worrying about how to get yours back.
Ugh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up, is how V probably feels, because everything seems to be moving. You know what? One for the road.
Don't rub me. I mean, shit, never heard anything like it.
Wait a sec. Isn't this where Samurai played his first gig?
Ah, oh, what a night. There are still legends about it.
Well,
music was so
I do
loud,
all right.
They had to replace all the windows.
Hmm.
They made a new rule.
Too damn well.
To new
got me wondering where
there's
Carrie's
a special
been
on the menu just for Samurai
time.
Fans. Rich, pricey, sure, but you won't stop licking your fingers.
Want to have a look at your menu.
Yeehaw, right away, partner.
Got a Johnny Silverhand in here? Bro, he doesn't even have a Johnny Silverhand. He has everything but a Johnny Silverhand. I was about to say one for the road, but he doesn't even fucking have it. Oh, you rat.
What do I do?
Ugh. All right. Let's get this one over with before I fucking vomit. Make sure this one actually registers before I use it. What the fuck?
Heya.
I'm just not gonna ask. God damn, I have to go all the way over here? Fuck me. Before I forget, though, let's check out that gun he just gave me. Archangel. Electrical damage, bonus ricochet damage, headshot damage multiplier. Holy fuck, it's a revolver, though. You know what? Let's give it a throw. Let's give it a whirl. Give it a scope I like. Pop that bad boy on that bitch. Pop a chipper in it. Take the spade for a spin. Ooh, looks fire. Before I forget, though, let's upgrade it a bit. There you are. Can I upgrade it, I wonder? I can. Although I can't make it legendary, sadly. Wait, that's Crash. No, I didn't try to upgrade Crash. I tried upgrading Archangel. There it is. There you go. Let's say, how many more fucking upgrades does it need? I was about to say, better give me my crunch mod back. Let's get over.
Fuck.
Holy shit.
V, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god.
What'd you do? Kill him?
You ever wake up in the middle of the night?
Wounds not self-inflicted.
Not who you were for a second.
Yep, he's dead.
Guys, or shreds.
You ever feel like you weren't really you?
You strangled him, Lizzie.
That's how
slowly.
I feel all the time.
You crushed his spine.
Every moment. I was angry. I must have lost control.
William really did have a reason to be afraid of you.
I didn't mean to, understand? I didn't mean to.
Sure. Maybe. It's all the same to him, though. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, I... The media can't hear about this. Got it? That would be...
Huh?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bytes that can be copied, reproduced.
Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere. Burn it. I'll pay you.
Fine. I'll take care of it. You sleep soundly now.
Christ.
I won't sleep. I don't need to. Thank you, Liam. You don't realize it, but you've given me something beautiful.
What the hell are you talking about?
Go, V. Go. And take him with you.
God.
Someone should give you a checkup. See if you're okay, Lizzie. Someone you trust.
I like what's happening to me. Lovely to meet you, V. Now go. Go.
Hopefully nobody sees what I'm doing. Well, there we go. Done and done with. Oh boy. Well, that doesn't come to bite me in the fucking ass. Alright, time for the main job. Eat Hanako at Embers. Problem that I do know is the secret ending kind of hits max level. Call Pan Am back, I guess. Get some XP done. I kind of forgot that it's max level, so we kind of have to get max level before we continue.
The problem hasn't solved itself, nor will it.
On my way.
Phew. Thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Uh-huh. See you soon.
Yeah, who would have thought, right? Let's go to the avocado camp. Yep, I knew it. As soon as I do Embers, it's what starts the, I need to do everything to try and hit max level before I do Hanako Embers, or I will be stuck at whatever level I'm on.
V, you're here.
What is he doing here? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy, so you call in your friend? To do it all behind my back? Is that it?
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right in front of you.
You really think you can forbid Pan Am from doing anything? Trust me, no point. She'll do whatever she wants. No, she won't. Not if she plans to stay in this family.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance like this.
A chance at what? Rotting up the job we came here to do?
Get the sense this fight's grown stale. Come on, put some feeling into it.
No, this discussion ended long ago. The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
Lovely.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer.
junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
Is this basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back. You dragged me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob, also on board.
Remember a while back, you told me to give you a solid kick in the pants if I saw you diving in the stupid pool again.
I do, yet that was before our tandem raid on the Raffin camp. I believe you lost your opportunity there.
Nope. Different that. Rescue mission. Someone from the family. Now, you're out to plain trick 'em.
What's with the static? Oh. Right now.
And you plan to grab the basilisk how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
Oh my fuck. Pan Am!
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else?
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace.
Christ.
Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
Did you try to get Saul on board again? No luck, huh?
No. Okay, everyone listen. Militech will transport the basilisk in parts distributed across two trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you! The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away. Questions? Comments? Motions?
It's all too easy. Convenient to arrange. The exact tech you need. Coming your way, almost served on a silver platter.
Yes, Saul also claimed it stinks to high heaven.
Intel on the convoy, where'd you get it?
Carol hacked the Militech comms channel. Is that enough for you?
Pan Am's got a beef with Saul, I know. But you guys.
A few years back, nobody would have given Corporal Work a second thought.
We want a good name. We just need good gear and good jobs. And Saul would see that if he pulled his head out of his caboose once in a while.
Okay, I'm in.
I guess I'm in.
Okay, thanks.
Gives me a chance to give Carrie's gun a
the train engine we need to block
good send-off.
Are you riding with us, or will we
this guy's
there?
Startup.
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Come on. Did you get your hands clammy too?
Screw you.
But are you sure you didn't leave any tracks? Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay, okay. Forget I even asked.
Are we going? Still so loud. Am I going crazy? Did the mission break?
Oh. We were waiting for the van.
Nobody's gonna notice you gone back at camp?
Saul has no wish to see us there anyway. The better to make a good second impression on the Biotechnica suits.
Your sour faces wouldn't help much.
Indeed they would not.
Raffens, what about them? Expecting any trouble?
Saul is. He's posted sentries all around the camp.
How's that not right?
He's wrong in continuing to fight the symptoms rather than the disease.
You don't miss life in Night City?
Oh, boy.
Sometimes, perhaps. I miss the feeling of having a new beginning. Of freedom. But I also haven't forgotten the emptiness. The feeling of realizing it means nothing if you're alone.
Yeah. Took adjustment on my part, too. Though, never was completely alone.
You had someone?
A true friend. Jackie by name. You would have liked him, actually.
Jackie. I'll remember that.
More people who do, the better. Spread the good name of Jackie Welfs. I would keep using his pistol, but... I can't run three pistols. I run out of ammo.
We have arrived.
I have to use Silverhands by nature. He's a part of my fucking psyche. Okay, here we go.
Big bastard.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the basilisk go on its way.
Yeah, then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that. Are we ready? Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in.
Why does it say Ansel?
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization from the control tower to move it.
Tower looks inactive to me, too.
Yeah, we'll see to that. You and Pan Am just get the authorization code.
Okay, let's get to work.
Of course. Technical ability. It's very beneficial. Ooh, is that a pair of pants I saw? Oh, son of a bitch. Good thing I noticed that my pants are underleveled by a lot. Good thing I looked. I would have died and I would never have known. I'd have died and been none the fucking wiser. I guess we'll wear the blue fucking white for now, I guess. Alright, back to having good armor on.
The stairs it is, then.
Pan Am, don't forget to look around. You look around.
Well done! Thanks, boys.
Frag grenades, good. More explosives, the better.
I've always been fond of trains. And the stations where so many tracks converge.
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel...
free. Like you could set off on 1,000 journeys all at once.
Perhaps more simply, hopeful.
Do
Go around, collect every little thing you find. I mean, here you are. I've already been up here.
What are we looking for? Hunt's card. What cards? Oblong cards. Holes in rows and columns.
Here it is again.
Would you help me look?
Sure thing. Nada. Sort of Stone Age control panel. Nada.
Found it.
Well, well, well.
Okay, it must be here.
Got something.
Good job.
I knew it.
Here goes nothing.
I'm just forcing it in.
It worked. Come look.
Little engine that could.
What's up, Johnny?
V, I wanted to speak with you.
Missed you. Pretty bad.
Oh, well, this means... Oh, wait, just wait. This is not how we usually talk.
Not what you wanted to talk about?
I mean, perhaps I did. But not so openly.
Damn.
My plan was to tiptoe around, test the waters, then retreat back into my shell.
Like a turtle?
Okay, but let's skip the tiptoeing. Where are we now?
I would not want to cock this up.
So far, so good, champ.
Because I've kept my mouth shut up to now. The thing is, I usually act before I think.
Uh-huh, noticed.
I know, but I also need impulses to act upon. When I do something spontaneously, I feel I'm being honest. Yet with you, I prefer to play it safe.
Why is it any different with me?
Ooh, I think I've chosen all the right options then.
Because I truly care this time. Yet I fear I'll do or say something foolish and be left alone in the desert. I would rather keep you close, if only as a friend.
By following the impulse next time.
Come on, why can't I give her a hug?
Okay. Well, in any case, you've been warned. All right, let's rejoin the others.
Why can't I give her a hug? I want to give her a hug. I feel so bad. Can I just... Yeah, I was going to say, can't I just hop my happy ass down?
Come on, V. We have a to-do list.
Apparently not. Hold on. That's a window. Why can't I hop my happy ass through the window? Okay, whatever.
Convoy. Got eyes and ears on it?
Yes. Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned. For now.
Shit sounds like it's breaking down here. Lovely. God damn, Pan Am, walk your happy ass a little faster.
still
Sit your ass down a minute, honey. And breathe.
Everything's under control. The convoy is already heading our way.
You worried about Saul?
Spooked, as if you're the first person ever to stand up to Saul.
Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled. Was it someone I know?
New. Scorpion.
You came home from the war, head full of new ideas, and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make us stronger, he said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
Damn.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
Christ.
Ought to raise a glass to Scorpion.
To Scorpion.
That's for you, Mitch.
And to Jackie.
Thank you, Pan Am. Thank you. That means a lot. Well, that actually means a lot to me. Damn. My man chugged that shit. Don't break the glass. You'll chip it. It's concrete.
You don't talk about the war much.
What's there to say? They just packed you into a panzer down in Mexico and said full speed ahead, soldier.
And it was weeks talking either to yourself or the onboard AI. Drinking iodide like water because your Geiger wouldn't shut up.
Sprouting a rash on my ass just thinking about sitting in that boiling hot coffin.
You all can't wait to pack your asses into the basilisk, huh?
That's different.
Completely different. You'll see once you're on board.
I'm gonna try and get some sleep.
Okay. It'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Growing kind of cold out here.
Not true, but this is nice.
I love her. She's so sweet. I'm gonna chew you, big man. I see you staring at me.
Here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
Don't huff at me, Mitch.
Area of your expertise. You got maps of the heavens in your library too.
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah.
You do? Oh dear. That means there's a major leak.
Hilarious.
Good night, B.
I swear to God, if I have another relic malfunction while I'm sleeping, again, I'm gonna freak out.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready?
I'm up! What the fuck am I on? How did I end up here? Ugh, another storm, too? God damn it. Let me in. I don't like the sand. I love Pan Am. She's so sweet. Also, so crazy.
All right.
Get moving. Get her up to speed.
Holy shit, 94 miles per hour? This train can go faster than that.
They're going faster than we thought. I don't know if we can catch them. Uncouple one of the cars. It'll speed you up. V, no coming in high. Take out that coupler.
I can't see!
We're getting close. Get them, though. V, shoot out the damn coupler.
I did! Oh shit! Get your fucking filthy hands off Pan Am. Ooh, that whizzed right past that motherfucker. I love how it sounds. It's meaty. Look and wait a second. There's blue, there's purple stuff everywhere and I want it. Pan Am, wait, wait your ass. Man. Bonk! No, my purple piece. God, this fucking okay, revolver goes crazy. Lovely. Lovely. Shut that thing up. Oh, Christ.
So it begins.
Shut up.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly.
see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am, you can see them from miles away. You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment. And now we have Militech to worry about, too.
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine, go right ahead. In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
God, turn them off too. That beeping is annoying.
Quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seems to still be in fine working order. You need me again, all you gotta do is call.
V. I'm sure I will. So you better expect that call.
God, the faster I can get out of here, the better. It's so... Thank you for taking that loud motherfucker away. Oh my god. Shit was obnoxious to hear. Okay, let's do this one. Let's get this one out of the way, because now I'm up to level and it shouldn't be a travesty. Lovely. Okay. Go meet back up with Kirk. Better not hit my ride. I'm not even in your way, shut up.
How about let's not broadcast it?
Right, sorry. No need for a scene. Okay, see that garage right there? Van's inside. You go in, grab the tech, get out, we split it 50-50. Clear?
Nope, don't like the split. Two-thirds for me, one for you.
Know what? Sure. You're all right, V. A pro, a pal. Chum like you is hard to find in this town.
I thought this was a job for two. Looks like I'm carrying all the weight here.
All the weight? All the fucking weight? Who's gonna keep watch? Me, of course. Anything happens, you'll know.
Okay, in I go. Head on a swivel, right?
You got
it. Fucking better be. Who guards my ass? Holy shit! God, you love to see it! Whoa, what the fuck?
there.
God, you love to see it. My build's actually working.
What the fuck is this? Clothes?
Mm-hmm. Cheap knockoffs, too. Had real great intel, that Kirk. Like always, actually.
Shit. Now, firefight.
Wow, the fun's just getting started. Have a good time.
Fucking fuck.
Oh, look. Another gunk. How you like those combat implants, Chun?
Very funny. To you. The fuck is going on here?
You're Chun Kirk. Did biz time to time, but see, had this funny feeling he was trying to play me. Checked up.
Ah!
Better stop praying!
Okay, I need to stop digging around. Hold on.
Well, that's what you get for a lifetime of hustling.
Nice speech. Remind me not to invite you to my funeral.
How about him? Gonna tell anyone to scrape him up and put him under?
No one to tell.
Oh, recipe's curse. Kirk. And that was it. I did all that for a fucking shirt. Shit, I didn't mean to delete that. God damn it. But really, I did all that for a really shitty shirt. Okay. Ooh, okay, all that for something really bad. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Got it. All that for that. Oh, boy. 18, 20. Interesting. I want that one. Recoil reduction's nice, especially when I use them. Okay, what else do I got? Jobs. There you go. Get the side job done with. Need to level up after all. There you go.
See you around. And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
Water. You got same Riso.
Oof. Boss. Water? You don't want something with taste? Water is for the animals. People didn't invent sugar just to drink.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey! Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Yeah, I got you.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want? This ain't none of your biz.
You another corporal rat?
Relax. Don't got any beef with you. For now. What happened?
Your new pal here talked his sister into taking a job at Zeta Tech. Bitch just leaves and doesn't even say bye. We've been running these streets ever since we were kids. Hacking street vending machines, fucking up corpos, it's what we live for.
And what? Now she's too good for us? Double-crossing cunt!
That will blow y'all's heads off.
And how's stealing from poor folk like me gonna make things better? Shana's a grown-ass woman now. You should follow her example.
You getting back a corpse by stealing from a street vendor? Says a lot about you. Now back the fuck away from him.
Or you'll do what?
I could break your jaw, fracture your skull, shoot you. The possibilities are endless.
You care so much about a rat fucking traitor.
Vance? What do you think? They lost their damn minds. Thanks, boss. That ought to teach him.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. No good fucking deadbeats. Up till now, we almost got used to them. But to pull a knife on one of their own? Well, at least Shana can focus on her job now. No one in the family ever got as high up as her.
Nice.
Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Sure thing, boss. Thanks.
Well, there you go. That was easy. Don't want to do that one. Don't want to do that one either. Don't want to do that one either. I'll do that one. Speaking of which, boss, I'll get some food now. Fuck it. Why not?
What's this smell? Is that fruit? Wait. Dish soap?
Ah, specialty of the house. My little apricot surprise. When she ferments right, she's actually a local favorite.
Looking for a pick-me-up. Got any Cro-Manticore?
Boy, do I, Chief. What don't I have? Would have touched that stuff myself, but hey. Customer is king, am I right?
What you got in here? Burrito extra large. Cat food. I'm actually going to buy this because I know there is an there is something that happens when you get that stuff, so I will buy it. Nothing else? Let's find them.
What are you selling?
Anything you can see.
Any mods? Nope. Bitch. Okay. Hop on good old Jackie Wells. Here we go. We gotta hit 50 before we can even do the proper ending. I want to do the secret ending. Oh, shut up. The car's fine. Good thing I saw this. Usually I just drive past them, but not this time. There you go. No, you dropped a purple. Hey, it's Gary.
Particular up, Gary?
A job of a kind that seems ideal for you.
Corner of Gray and Malagra. Early morning.
suspicious activity. Man, he's gotta be here somewhere.
We got them.
It's really easy to stealth shit whenever they don't expect you. Sonic Shock. Huh. She was a net runner, that's why. QB. Haven't seen that thing yet. No, but we got a side job right here. Let's get this done.
Something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Stuff like that doesn't just get lost. Won't find anything in there except trouble.
It wasn't stolen. We found it.
Whatever you say. Just know that whoever comes looking won't be asking questions.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him! Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters over there! For fuck's sake, Josh.
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear.
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Hell yeah, I can hack it. Ooh, that's a problem. There's no 55 in the same range that I would have wanted, but I can do this.
Open sesame.
The advantage of being able to hack. Militech.
You just had to open your mouth, didn't you? Give me a fucking break already.
Well, look what we have here.
Rapid response. Fuck, it recognized that I'm not the person who's supposed to have it. Oh shit, it's Judy. That's one, Jude. Hey, onward. Take it, I can skip some of the road just by going through the sand. There's potholes all over this fucking road. If I was on an actual motorcycle and it was accurate, I'd be fucked. Wait. I wonder why it's taking me this way when I could have went the other way. Clean with it.
Should have probably stopped and shot those guys, but it's fine. We'll just keep going. I have no right to leave? You have no right to a head. Off with it, it goes. Off with yours. Untitled 18. Rexy 2021.
What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Brancesi 2021.
Brancesi.
Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
With the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Lovely. Now let's get this one done. I don't think there's a fast shot out here in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, is there? Nope. Actually, how do we get some of these side jobs done? There's gigs out here. What the fuck just hit me? I didn't hear. Off of your head. Do I have any points that I can use? I do! Reflexes, handguns. Where's the one that lets me shoot while I'm holding a body? Assault, no way. I think it was on body. And then, annihilation? Where was it? Let's just shoot pistols while carrying a body. There it is. Fuck you. Oh. Johnny's gun doesn't count as a handgun. Because I can't pull it out.
All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
Okay, now we have another one down the road. One up the road, an NCPD up the road. NCPD over there on the far right. Two up top. Okay. Yeah, you're welcome. Ooh, 9K for that? Okay. No one's even there. How's that area hostile? Oh. Well then. Woo! Yikes.
Well, V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Write that one. Write that one. Pop that camera out. What? There you go. So say peek ahead for me. Put that camera out of commission.
And nothing to be shy about.
No one to save you now.
Shut up. Up there. Nighty-night. What the fuck that was about. All those fucking explosions. What do we got? Lone, next gen shit, local network, turn off the fucking camera so I stop having to shoot them. So it's clear he's not over there, so maybe he's in here. Are we sure I haven't already shot the bastard? Boo what? I'm confused. I'm overweight. Damn it. And also, thank you for... What did you do? Oh, thank you for the subscription. 4 months. Thank you so much. I didn't see it, so I was confused what it was referring me to. And what? Boo what? I'm just trying to find somebody that I'm unsure if I've killed already or not. I'm also having to delete a ton of weapons. There you go. I shouldn't be overweight now. I feel like I've already killed the fucker. Oh, here it is. There's the downstairs.
Whoa, fuck! Don't shoot!
What's up, Big Pete?
The rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
What can I say? Bad luck.
Wait!
Oh. It was on, it just didn't spook me.
I'll pay you and kiss and say goodbye. You'll tell them you did the job and earn twice over.
Might have read a convo between you and your brother. I know you're flat broke.
That's old! Old news! I'm flush now! Let me go, and I'll prove it!
Big Pete's got big problems. I'm curious. Ooh, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Big Pete's got big problems. What do I choose here? What gets me the most moolah? Take out the Wraith members. Yeah. Or let him pay you off with 54 tenetes. He'll leave town. Dakota won't seem to know otherwise. I'll let him leave.
Eddie's now.
They're on their way.
Start walking.
Of course. Thanks.
Don't make me regret it either. I want to use this. Local network. Turn that camera shit back off, please.
Fuck. Almost pissed myself.
I could just go back down there and shoot him. I really could. Job complete. Alright. I'm not even close to hitting the right level either. That's what sucks. I need 50.
Well, V, I hadn't expected you to be so accommodating. Still, let's call the problem put to bed. I'm closing the book on this one.
Oh shit. Pause. She dropped a blue. That's free. Oh, another 8710 too. We getting rich. People are starting to ask about you, the kind of people who are bigger snakes to fry. Interesting. Emo stuff? Okay, and? It's high school, do whatever. God damn, it's so loud. It's high school, wear whatever the fuck you want. And am I not going the right way? No, this way works. Wonder why it's telling me to go the other way. Vroom vroom, motherfuckers. Meow. I'm away. Honk honk. Still don't know why that says area hostile. There's no one there. I killed everybody already. Oop! Stop! Hard turn. Don't worry, I'm gonna neutralize the perp. I'm just gonna put my bike in the road so I can, use it. Oof, 29,000 headshot. I didn't want this, so I'm gonna drop that. I love how it made that guy stop too. That's the funny thing about it. Made that person completely stop driving. No, it's not. I had to stay outside because the bus is 30 minutes late to school again. I was literally burning in the sun. If you're burning in the sun, just move under the shade. I know for a fact they still have those little patios there that you can hide under. How am I doing? Could be better. It's already 5:30 and it feels like my day just started. Even though I was up at 8. Wait, it wanted me to do a U-turn? I could have done it. I will shoot you for what you just did to my car. If this game wanted me to do a U-turn, they could have told me right here to do a U-turn. I would have U-turned there. But yeah, it feels like the day just started. You know, it technically hasn't. Okay, fuck this. Just gonna activate my Sandy and go for it. There you go. And college is college, and it's fucking stupid. Hate it. Ugh, speaking of that, I have to go back tomorrow. Fuck me. What the hell was that? Okay. Hello? Cars are just spawning in and out of existence. Love to see it. Too bad you split. He's the one who left early. I like driving this game. I just wish everything drove better. Like, turn! Damn. It got us two-way forward road. Ugh. Stop. This bad boy right here. We got an NCPD thing right up here. Neutralize the perps. Ooh, I think I could actually cheese that. Got it! Bonk. Bonk. Okay. Bonk. There you go. There you go. Ooh. Shit. Gotta remember, gotta go around the proper way. Well, not even the proper way. Go around the same way I came in, so I can, get back to my vehicle. There you go. So the patios and shit, but it's really hot outside. Literally sweat my ass waiting for the buses while everyone else bus left. Eh. I don't know how you're sweating. You just said you were in a skirt. It shouldn't have been even that hot. Oh, wait, I forgot. It's like 100 out and there's no wind. Eh, either way, it would have been hot. Turn! Even if you wore... even if someone was wearing basically nothing. It's boiling outside. Oh, now you want to... Bitch, you shot me. Dickhead.
Where are you, Christos?
And there were my police warrant already. Just like that, just because I shot a singular drone that they sent after me. Took kids to the airport by accident, being so... How would you take someone to the airport by accident? Mr. Hands. Take your lights out. There you go. Fuck me. On my face. So wait, how do you want me to get the van out of here? Pause, there's a purple pistol and I want it. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be worse. Oh, worse.
Help, that's what I asked, like, how did that even happen? Girl literally passed the high school.
No, like, generally, how the hell do you take someone to the airport? That airport isn't even near the school. That's as if you're heading to Cartersville. Get in. Yeah, I knew that was about to happen. No one else? Good. God, this van drives like shit. What in the hell? Turn that off, whatever the fuck that was. Ah, stop. God, this thing drives like a fuck. Oh my lord. Why does it naturally spin? What the fuck? Yeah,
I know, she really needs to be fired, because how did that even happen? They just, like, put...
You do realize if you just go to a different... Oh, wait, no, you can't do that anymore. I was about to say, if the bus missed my stop, I just went to the other one when I did actually take the bus. Stop. Go back, you fucking hunk of metal. Why does it go out the wrong door? Okay, whatever. 1400 for that?
You just raked in a hefty heap of eddies and have those animals seeing red. See, I like folks who know how to leave a lasting impression. I think I'll close this contract and hold on to your number for a while.
Okay, Mr. Hands, you have fun with that. 20-minute walk? Fuck that. Area safe. No, it's not. I know where the hell I am. Everyone here hates me because I killed Pacifica. Not Pacifica. I killed Placide and all of them. NCPD. Right down the road. Yeah. V, please grab the ledge. In case anyone wants to know why I'm just running around like a headless fucking chicken, I want to do the secret ending, and to get that, I just need to do the next mission, but let Johnny choose, and the problem is, the secret mission is level 50. And I'm not level 50, yeah, I'm level 36. I still have a lot of XP needed. I mean, granted, there's side jobs and shit and gigs all over the place, but fuck me, they're everywhere. Side job, that's a main quest, that's a main quest, side job, gig, and side job. The closest one is that gig. Yes, Mr. Hands, you're welcome, and T, Dakota Smith, Dakota, yep, yep, mm-hmm. Get Jackie's arch back. Why is it over there? Come around. Okay, just phase through that. You to you, motorcycle. Fuck me. Yeah, I heard a lot of them are four to a seat. There's like 1,000 or more of y'all there. Now, if the gig's right there, I'll just hop off the bike and jump down. Almanese. Whoa. Anything for you, Padre. Anything for you. Oh, shit. Peek it out. Gotcha. Ooh, legendary component up there. Hello? Man said hello as I blew his fucking brains out. Progression shard too. Nice. 25 people on my bus. If we won, everyone could have their own seat. What, are you on the short bus? It is so bright. Okay, again, with the... I didn't mean to exit. God damn it. Get back in and change the radio. Much better. I wonder if he'll play the Minecraft song. Why does this car drive so much? Shut your ass up. You're in the other lane. You know what? I'll purposely take over both lanes. Lange. Good English, me. God, what the fuck is this parking area? Estevez?
Saved my ass. Can't thank you enough.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said. If you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never going to betray you. People, on the other hand.
Yeah, sounds about right. Leave the garage. I...
Excellent.
What's up, Padre?
The car has reached its owner. Now the money will reach you. Good deeds are over.
Say goodbye to your arm. Fuck me. No, let's go loud. Fuck it. I'm not even gonna ask what the fuck I just grabbed, but I don't ever want to grab it again. In case you're wondering why I'm shooting the ground, I'm trying to get used to this ricochet feature, but at the same time, it's not my favorite. Doesn't seem that accurate.
God damn it!
As long as the fucker kept running from me, that would explain it. No, wait, did I find a cyber optic? An X-Disc! Huh. Wild. Didn't think I'd find those around the place. Heard they were moving people around on buses to free up space so much other people will be on my bus. Yeah, sounds about right. Hop on down. Ugh! You would think with my cybernetics in my legs, I wouldn't shatter on impact. Look at devil, there's a gig right down the road. Look at me go.
Hey! Hey! Who's there? Lord
Peek head. Peek your fucking head. Yeah, that's what I thought. You think you're getting away? Oh, okay, I see. There's a lot of you motherfuckers in here. Let's go loud. Look at all that money. Gimme. I want it. Can I have it? No. Damn. Wait. I saw it. There it is. Steal data. No, 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 no. Y'all don't see me. Including the people I slaughtered. You can always count on me. Alright, time for the fun part. Bonk! Going mono v mono, me blast a bullet in his fucking cranium. Everyone's dead. Why is it in comp? Why am I in combat? Alright, another gig. That one. Don't worry, I have no reason to shoot you. Yet. There you go. What sucks ass too is I have a quiz this Thursday that could have been opened last week, but he didn't decide to open it. Because for some reason he decides everything needs to be opened at a certain time. I love it. I find it funny it said no entry and my ass just hauled through it. Like, damn, I already have chapter 2 done for the fucking thing. I'm just gonna haul through it. No, no, get up. Get up before the car hits you. Woo! No, shut up. Quit honking your horn at me. Ain't nobody in your damn way. Ugh. I don't want to go to class tomorrow, but I gotta. Would I even survive this fall? Oh god, not even close. Make it. Yeah, baby. We made it. This I can survive, thankfully. Looking for a shortcut. Seems to just made my life a little harder. Maybe I did find a shortcut, actually. Oh. Interesting. Carrying too many items, I need to delete some. Okay. I'll delete some.
Trying my hardest not to accidentally delete the thing I want to keep. There you go. Anything new here? Nope. Nope. Oh, these do have weight. Fairy Frost Trench Coat with Protective Mesh. Interesting. Really hate my fourth block because the sophomores won't shut up. I have a test in that classroom and I forgot all the questions on it. Well, go study. The fuck? Oh shit. Better pants finally. Better boots finally too. Goddamn. What the fuck was that?
Read this time. I needed to restore the natural balance in this city. A Valentino dropped a cup and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering.
You also have a Sandy? So do I, buddy. Shit. Fucking tech sniper. Ooh. Also a Sandy user. Oh, you want to get mono e mono? Fine, I'll get mono e mono.
Hurts like hell.
Come on. What? Didn't want to get mano y mano. Yeah, so do I. How'd that taste? Shit. Get fucked.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino.
Wow, who'd have thought? Pretty obvious fucking hints. Overture. Overtures go crazy. They're like mini fucking handguns. Hand cannons, not handguns. Free money. I'm gonna do. Anyway, I'm gonna go study for my IBT test because I literally forgot every question I was supposed to be on that test. If that really sucks. I'm gonna do that. The rest of the stream goes well. Yeah, it will. Thank you. Alright. Huh? There's a person still out there? Because I heard them just talk. There is more of you motherfuckers. Sayonara.
some info. There you go. Free money on the table. Ooh, wait. Purple. That's a purple tech sniper. I want that. Can I have it, please? It is a power sniper rifle. Wait, it's not tech. How the hell did I get shot with it then?
It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that badge?
Arasaka.
Arasaka. You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to make a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same M.O. This runs deep, V.
Seems that way.
But why war? They're still picking up pieces from the last one.
No bigger smokescreen than war. Maybe they need the attention of something else.
Not sure I even want to know. You, Padre?
Not this time, no. Not my board. Not my game. See you around me.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Well, there we go. I thought I walked into another side gig. I was like, why is he texting me now? Alright, let's see what Pan Am wants. After we figure out all these Sebastian messages. Holy fuck. Yep, all those are done. Back out, back out. T, Pan Am Palmer, Pan Am Palmer. Here you go. This one. I like that one. Alright, we got some points to put in. So I need 20 and 20. Okay. 1920. Perk level 20 in handguns? Oh, I'm only at 14. Motherfucker. Okay. Let's put some more into body then. Annihilation, I don't need anything in that. Anything intelligence I need? Don't quick hack anymore, so I don't need anything there. Cold-blooded. There you go. Collect your reward. Wait, what the fuck? God damn it. I think after this one, I'm going to call it, though, because we have been live for another almost 3 hours. Actually, if Pan Am calls me, we'll do that. But if not, I'm going to end it. My computer is hot as fuck. That and I want to break. I've had a hat on this entire time, so my headset just sits on that instead of fucking up my hair.
All right, journal, Pan Am Palmer. Okay, yeah, she hasn't called back. And yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. So let's save game. New save. Yep, nocturnal opening. All right, before I forget, though, let's show off the build for before we end off. We are using a Archangel. Very good fucking gun. I'm loving it. Melorian Arms 3516, 3516, a M221 Saratoga with burn. David Jacket, obviously. Some scratch resistant, but none of that matters. 14-20-12, 9-11. Putting everything into handguns because I'm having fun with them. I don't think I may put 1 point at most in there. Body, got a good amount of here. Intelligence, 1, 1. Cool. 3. All here. Oh wait, wasn't done. Tech. All this for crafting. Had all this for engineering. I'm probably gonna have to reset this so I can get some of the perks I want out of other things, but yeah, that's about it. Alright. Let's go ahead and end it for today. Let me see if any of my buddies are on. I should probably turn back on my music. Alright. Let me see if any of my buddies are on. If not, we'll just end it here. This is fucking hot in my room. Doesn't seem like it. Let me look. Yeah, no, it doesn't seem like any of my buddies are on. Weird. Usually they are on right now. Other than that, I hope to see you guys next time. Make sure you follow me on Twitter and Twitch. That way you know whenever I go live. And YouTube has VODs and Shorts. There's a new short up right now from whenever we got thrown a mile out while doing a mission. Go watch it out. Go watch it. You'll enjoy it. It was actually pretty funny. Other than that, I hope to see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye-bye.